Hi guys, today I'm going to show you another project. It's called Madinat Badr. It's very hot outside these days, it's plus 45 degrees, but still we are on the sides. We're showing the projects, new launches. The project right behind me, the phase one is completed, ready to move in, and location you can see on the map below. It's near to Merdif. And what is special about this project, that it's completed, it's ready to move in, it's a beautiful community. And the developer, they introduced a special offer recently, special payment plan. So what we have at the moment, it's a one bedroom, two bedroom and three bedroom units. One bedroom around 920 square feet, two bedroom around 1500 square feet. And there is a special payment plan. So you can pay 10% down payment, you can receive the key, you can move in into your apartment, and 90% you can pay over 10 years. 10 years directly with the developer, payment plan, without bank, without mortgage. And also there is an offer, instead of 4% registration, you pay only 2%, you're not paying agency commission, and also the service charge is around 12 dirham per square foot, which is decent for such kind of community. There you can see on the ground floor will be the retail, shops, restaurants. This side you can see the beautiful park, this lawn, the kids play area, and all the phase one completed and ready to move in. Already some people are living there, and in my opinion it's something unique for people who don't want to take a mortgage or cannot take a mortgage and want a nice brand new property with a payment plan. I think it's one of the best options in the moment, considering payment plan, considering the community, and also the price. It's reasonable, around 1000 dirham per square foot. So now we're going to visit sales center. I'll show you the master plan, and then we will see the show apartments for one bedroom and two bedroom. Let's go. Here is show apartment of one bedroom. It's around 920 square feet. Here is entrance. Kitchen. So first, it's a color and design of the kitchen. It looks very cozy. And the second thing, it's this beautiful window where you can close your kitchen. So when it's open, it looks like this. Looks really nice. Let me show you. It looks like this, and you can close it. And voila, you have a closed kitchen. Then here is a living and dining area. And then we have a guest bathroom here, powder room. We have a storage room, or it can be used as a small study room. And here is a bedroom entrance, huge wardrobes, bathroom, bathtub. And the bedroom area good in size. So total size of this unit is around 920 square feet. Now let's see the two bedroom units, show apartment. So the size around 1500 square feet. Here is entrance. We have a kitchen, bigger in size. Here is living and dining area. Then also we have a small storage room over here. Small storage room. Here is a place for laundry. Then we have a guest bathroom, powder room, and here is bedroom number one. In suite, there is a shower, built-in wardrobes, and now the master bedroom. Master bedroom, bigger in size, with a balcony, and we have a walk-in closet from both sides, and a bathtub here. Restaurant cafes. it was a short presentation about the project community. You saw the master plan, you saw the show apartment. So I believe you have a complete idea of the community and the offer, prices, sizes, layouts. And at the moment I'm inside of the project. Yeah, so around me, the apartments. So some units, obviously, they're facing inside the community side, and some units are facing outside. So my personal feedback, I like the design, I like the community, I like the style, and I like the feel. For me, it's important how it feels. So when I enter this place, it feels good, you know, it feels right. The environment, the landscaping, flowers, greenery, it's good. And the most important is the offer, obviously, 10 years payment plan, without bank, without mortgage. So for more information, you can contact me. My contact details below. I'll be glad to meet you here and show everything around. Thank you, and see you in the next video.